Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. A very bizarre incident has come to the light. A 26-year-old woman has approached the special Tada court in Mumbai asking for permission to marry gangster Abu Saleem, who's facing trial in the 1993 Mumbai serial blast case and is lodged in a jail. According to the advocate Farhana Shah, the woman has said that the police made inquiries about her after a city-based tabloid published a report of Saleem having married her. The police showed her photograph with Abu Saleem and asked many people about the marriage. But according to the woman, no marriage had taken place that time. But since police had already spoiled her character by probing, so she could not marry anybody else but Abu Saleem. Therefore, she decided to marry Abu Saleem as that is the only option left with her. In September last year, CBI had told the Tada court that the photograph which showed Saleem with the woman appeared to be morphed. Saleem himself had dubbed the reports as baseless. Earlier, Abu Saleem has been in news for his affair with the actress Monica Bedi. He's a gangster working for Daud and he played an active role in the March 1993 Mumbai serial bomb blast which killed over 250 people. That's all for now, but don't forget to get all the latest updates, so please go ahead and click that button to subscribe us. Take care.